So now you're about to watch a bit of musical history and a tribute to Bob Wills. Merle, what are we about to see here?
Well, I'll tell you what. Eldon Shamblin and Tiny Moore are going to help me sing an old tune that they recorded, or at least Eldon and Bob recorded back, I think, about 1941, called Cherokee Maiden. And we're actually seeing about two generations, possibly three here. Eldon being the older, Tiny the younger.
Really? It doesn't look that way.
And then we've been going back over here to the strangers. Johnny Gimble, he's not one, but he's a little strange at times. But he used to be a Texas playboy in the 50s. So we have the 40s and all the way down to the 50s with us this evening. Now, we want to do Cherokee Maiden. Now, I'm supposed to count it. Is that all right?
Yeah, go right
ahead. Okay, 2, 3, 4.
Bright on a moonlit glade, that is where I found my little Cherokee maid. The memory of that night of love is lingering yet, and I know I never will forget. My little Cherokee maiden, I love her so, and though we're far apart, I know I'll never be trading my love for her. For anybody else's heart. One day I'll make a trip back to the Cherokee Strip, and I'll carry her away with me. And straight as an arrow flies, we'll ride to paradise. My sweet little chickadee, my little Cherokee maiden, and me a rock on.
Yeah, just give him a hand, friends. We'll stomp it on out. Here we come.
My little Cherokee maiden, I love you so. And though we're far apart, I know I'll never be trading my love for her for anybody else's heart. Someday I'll make a trip back to the Cherokee Strip, and I'll carry her away with me. And straight as an arrow flies, we'll ride to paradise. My sweet little chickadee, my little Cherokee.